Welcome to Tired Cyborg Gaming. I'm Tired Cyborg. We're back with Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney, Turnabout Samurai. We will be finishing this case today. I don't know if we'll be doing anything else, any other cases, but we'll see. Hold on a second. Hold on. My microphone's being a little strange. Alrighty, that seems to be fine. Let's continue. Oh my gosh, my bitrate speed. I'm not sure what's going on. Excuse me. My bitrate speed is being a little strange. I apologize. Well, we might have some issues today, but that's okay. Excuse me. I don't know. It's still suspicious to me. Like, I still don't know why he would steal it. Sorry, I'm trying to adjust my microphone. There we go. Yeah, he was wearing the costume, but I still don't know why. Sorry. Sorry for the noises. I'm trying to fix my pop filter. Hello to the person possibly watching. Unless that was me checking my Twitch a minute ago. That's a good point. I don't know. My money's on the... What was her name? D Vasquez? Oh, as for the thing I was setting up for my wrist, it's a memory foam mouse pad. It seems to help a lot better when I'm streaming. Can we hear me all right, by the way? It says it's picking up my voice, but I'm not entirely sure. Alright, let's... No, I don't need to present anything. What can you tell us about the producer, man? But didn't the problem start 5 years ago? That's a little weird. That's suspicious. That's extremely suspicious. Oh, he probably can't tell us anything about the monkey head. That's true. Alright. Let's move. I think Miss Old Bag is a little bit jealous. But you should talk about her, because she's really suspicious. Okay, she's not gonna respond to any of that. I'm gonna go employee area, maybe, yeah. Whoa, calm down there. Drugged. That's why he was tired. I don't think Hammer was a suspect. I don't. I think he was implemented and like he took part in it, but I don't think he actually did anything. Like I said, I think he was part of the plot, but I really don't think that he... It's really hard to describe. Like I said, that fence post is still bothering me. Something happened with the fence. True. All right, let's move. Dressing room. I said move. Oh, I clicked on the wrong thing. Sorry. Uh oh. I think he got, like, bullied into doing it, if that makes sense. What rumor? Sorry. I nudged my phone. What rumor? Tell us. Oh. See? I knew it. He was being, like, blackmailed. What accident? I don't think Global Studios decided anything. I think Dee Vasquez decided. I'm probably pronouncing her last name wrong. I apologize. gosh. Maybe? Yeah, tell me about the accident. It was Hammer's fault. Oh. I get that. Like, you're worried about what's gonna happen to the public reputation of your star. I get that. Oh? Yeah, if she'll talk about it. I don't know if she'll talk about it. Let's go back to the employee area. Move. Excuse me. We need to know about the accident. But we need to know for the case. No, it's not fun. We need to know, because if that's what happened, then it means the producer, yeah, she was blackmailing Jack. Proof. I do have proof, actually, I think. A photo? Where? I want the photo. It'd be good for court. Oh, I knew she looked suspicious. No, she probably killed that paparazzi or had them killed. Photo? Oh my gosh. See, she looks scared too, and I wonder if it's because of her reputation, you know? Besmirch his name in court. We just want, you know, proof that Jack and Dee are connected. No, we can't talk about anything. Let's move. think you just don't want to... I can't explain it. No, because if we present the photo or any of the other evidence, it's not going to end well. Let's just... It's bent. Why does nobody notice that it's bent? I guess we should move. Oh dear. Okay. Sorry, I'm trying to think about how to continue with this. Maybe? I don't know. I don't know if we should go inside the trailer, but... That's strange, though, like... I knew it. Shady, shady, shady. Jeez, that was tense. We'll save and then we'll get to the court case. Ow! Sorry, bumped my finger on my desk. Yes, we would like to save. Save there. Yep. Okay. Oh, I gotta hit backspace. My bad. Oh, we're more than ready. Excuse me. Oh, I know she did it too, or at least she was part of it. No, there's so many holes in that. It's too vague. Yeah, let's put her where she's supposed to be. No, you didn't, because there were no bones on that plate. No, it would be too heavy for her to lift. She had one of her men do it, obviously. Yeah, the security lady fixed the spear, but if you tried to stab somebody with it, it would just snap, just like that. Especially at the force you would have to use to run through someone's body like that. Obvious that it was the fence. It's been bugging me for the entire, like, case, and I know why now. Trying to mess up. Sorry, guys. Got her now. She's scared. Thank you. have used the van. She had somebody, because she did say she had Sal take her to Studio One. Was. That automatically makes him an accessory to the murder, does it not? Oh my gosh, she's so tedious. No, you haven't. There's something else you're hiding. Yeah, the only person that's not there when the body is found, you would assume that they did it, but... Okay. Uh-huh. What? Edgeworth, what are you doing? Ooh, Edgeworth. Hold on. Yeah, that's just, I feel like, wasn't it Powers that was limping? We got her. Maybe she thought it was Powers? Take that! Oh my goodness. Phoenix is on fire today. I mean, it makes sense. She probably pushed him away when he lunged. And he landed on the fence. She mad? I feel like the guy who died 5 years ago might have been like her boyfriend or something. Oh my goodness. You're welcome, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, I figured the whole thing was because of jealousy. I mean, why else would you do that? He's so grumpy. Really? Wait. Does Edgeworth watch The Steel Samurai? Unnecessary feelings, huh? You're definitely missing a lot. Wait, Will is in the costume? Oh my goodness, good for him. You know, it's only been an hour. I think we have time for maybe one more case, or part of a case. Let's see. What's going on? Oh! Oh, I remember this case. Oh my goodness. I don't remember everything about it, but I won't spoil it for you guys. I know this game is old, but... Oh god, Edgeworth, what'd you do now? Like, I know part of what happens, but my memory's not super good. Wow, Merry Christmas murder, you guys. Thank you. Yeah, let's go talk to Edgeworth. My goodness. Listen, Edgeworth, it's either this or you go to jail, okay? Like... I know it showed him with the gun, but I really don't think he did it. People care about Edgeworth, but I don't think Edgeworth cares about himself. I mean, you can make assumptions all you want, but... put the witness in. Talk to Santa. Alright, let's, okay, let's move. Wait a minute. I gotta be able to go down to the lake. Maybe we should go back and talk to Edgeworth. He's not gonna talk to us. Guess we're going back to Gord Lake. I think I got stuck on this last time, too. Sorry. Did I go through the dialogue again? I don't know, man. Oops, I accidentally took a screenshot. My bad. Alright, talk. Thank you. Alright, let's go down to the beach first and investigate a little bit. I don't think there's anything else to examine. Well, let's go to the boat rental shop, see what we can find. Nothing here. Wait. Sorry for the quiet, I'm just trying to focus a little bit. Sorry, I was examining something on my phone. Okay, got her to cooperate. Alright, now we can ask her questions. She's stuttering a lot. I don't know if it's a genetic thing or she's lying or... Sorry, I had to stretch really quick. About that. Alright, we'll come back later, but first, make sure there's nothing over here. Okay. Go to the entrance. Go to the detention center, maybe? No, he's not here anymore. Alright, let's go over here. Absolutely, we're gonna help Edgeworth. I really don't think he did it. I don't remember what the end of this case is, but I don't think he did it. Sure exactly how long we will stream. I might cut it at noon or 12:30, but wait, this isn't very accurate. Well, I guess they wouldn't know. They have that, they would know what the time of death is. Slide. Okay, this is a very small area. Let's go to the detention center. Nope, he's still gone. Okay, the boat, cool. Not sure. Yeah, what did she see? Because it said that her camera takes pictures when she's asleep. I don't know if the autopsy report would have to be updated. Anyway. Yeah, what are you doing here, Larry? Bro, she's 17. Oh my goodness. He's always going after the models, isn't he? Yeah, he was a defense lawyer, but I still don't know why he went to prosecution. Thank you. I think that's all. I'm sorry, a junior high graduate. Okay. Don't make me talk about. Nope, nothing there. I'm just kind of sitting here vibing to the music that was going on earlier. No, he's still not here. To examine here, so. Should go see him. Still haven't put a new painting up, huh? Stuff. He has a good point. Ah, okay. Well, you helped me with everything I needed to know, at least. I mean, she has a point. You could put out candy or gum. Wait, no. Yes, tell me about Robert Hammond. Tell me. Tell me about the incident. Thank you. Oh, that's right, I forgot. Thank you for helping. Fine, I'll show you this then. Well, I appreciate the help. I just need to... Of course I will. Thank you. Oh, shoot. I forgot to talk to Gumshoe about Lotta's testimony, but I'm sure it's fine. Sure, it's fine. We couldn't enlarge the photo, but I think it's fine. I know some things about Von Karma from, like, game lore, but I just know he's not a nice person. Oh my god, Von Karma would be in contempt of court and thrown out. Thank you. looks like a muffin. Oh my god. I remember playing this case. I think it's the last case that I played. But oh my goodness. Hold up. Hold on. That says it was fired 3 times, but they only recovered 1 bullet. See, I didn't get the updated photo. I don't know. No, we do need her here. I mean, she's a good friend, so. We have that photo though. my god, he sounds like a demon. Yeah, but just because it's in the photo doesn't mean anything. Me too, Phoenix. Hold on just a second. Sorry about that, guys. Oops, sorry. Tell him no. how could she see through the fog? But then he's withholding information. Binoculars can't see through fog, though. Of course I want to press further. It sounds fishy. She had to have been there to take pictures of Gordy. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, that's right. They said there was a loud noise. almost been 2 hours. I'll probably stop here soon. I think we're almost done with day one of the trial, so it should be fine to finish it. Sorry if you guys hear cars in the background. I've been trying to fix my audio for days. Sorry. All right. Well, that is new testimony. I mean, yeah, it would be a great scoop and she'd probably get a lot of money for it, but that doesn't mean anything. But see, this still doesn't add up because there's one bullet and it says the gun was fired 3 times. Anyway. Hold on. It's not an insult. We're just saying that you were looking for Gordy. Oh. Yeah, you can't see who's in there. Show it. Ooh. Withholding evidence. Motive? Object to the enlargement. Ah, there we go. Exactly. I mean, can you imagine living with the guilt knowing you let a killer get away for like 40 years or 15 years? Thank you. I think we'll save here and stream again on Monday. I mean, Edwards obviously never shot the guy from the beginning, but I don't remember who did it from the last time I played this case. Excuse me. Recovered, so it still doesn't make sense. But that is going to be it for today. We're going to save right here. We'll next time on Monday when we come in, we'll be in day 2 investigation, and I will see you guys again on Monday, hopefully in the morning on the 28th. I'm not entirely sure. But yeah. Oh, just as an update, the 11th to the 18th of March will all be PM streams because my son will be home for spring break. So I can't do the AM streams that week like I normally do. But yeah, other than that, oh, and on the 17th, the stream will be only an hour because I have to go to see my hand surgeon again. But yeah, other than that, I'll see you guys next Monday, and we will continue Turnabout Goodbyes. See you guys next time.